Hi, I'm Dr. Sunil Kini, working as a consultant orthopedic surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. The arthritic pain appearance of it mainly depends on what stage of arthritis it is in. In the first stages of arthritis, the pain is predominantly only on certain activities like walking upstairs, walking for a long distance, walking on uneven surfaces, on squatting or sitting cross-legged. Later we see that when arthritis actually progresses, then the pain is more continuous and present even on activities of daily living, such as walking a few feet of stairs. So it's very important that people with arthritis or any kind of prolonged joint pain for more than 2 or 3 weeks without any history of injury must always consult an orthopedic surgeon so that they can be evaluated by clinical examination and at least a set of x-rays.